I'm about to hit a trick shot and put it on YouTube.